Make It is a fashion, art, and craft extravaganza that we do twice a year in Vancouver and Edmonton. And the vibe of the show is really fun. We have DJ spinning, we have live bands, very much a party atmosphere, which we think is pretty rare for craft sales.
Make It is the largest independently owned art design event in the country. We have over 100 designers from all over Canada. Art, jewelry, fashion design, pretty much anything under the sun, as long as it's Canadian made, they're designing it and they're producing it themselves right here in our fine country.
We love the atmosphere and the vibe of the whole show. I mean, everybody's really super laid back and the customers are, pretty awesome. And, I don't know, we love it. We love the vibe. So, yeah.
I love it. Yeah,
well.
we've been shopping
a lot.
Yeah,
a few things. It's great. I've never been before, so it's a nice surprise for sure.
It was a really, really good crowd. Everyone was really relaxed and had nothing but positive things to say about the quality of the vendors, the atmosphere, the music, the drinks that are available as you're shopping. So yeah, I had a great weekend and I'm looking forward to the Christmas show.
Make It's all about creating opportunities for designers because we're both designers ourselves and we want to create an opportunity that's beneficial for our peers to really get out there and sell what they do and do what they love.
Like, the fit, I think, is super good because you guys do such a fantastic job of curating this show and sort of really bringing the highest level designers into one room.
So that was kind of our inspiration to create a really fun, upbeat show that our peers would enjoy coming to and, checking out. And it's also somewhat of an incubator for up-and-coming designers to really get their feet wet in selling at a show. And just the networking opportunities and the community are so tight now. And
every show we've had has grown, the attendance has increased, the talent of designers is amazing.
The whole DIY movement is something that's really strong right now, and it really speaks to our generation because we've been brought up in a world of huge multinational corporations with thousands of stores, and it's really hard to be unique and to have your own voice.
Awesome people walking through here and excited to show what we make.
I think Make It so much fun because it brings a really great group of people together. And obviously the artisans and the designers who are selling, but also just the people that come out. I think it's very much a community-based event.
Oh, I really like meeting the people who make the different things and asking them about their products. And
you won't find the same thing year after year. There's always some surprises and some really amazing things.
To buy from a Canadian designer, this is totally unique. It's a mindset. I've never seen anything like this. One cool thing about, whether you buy for yourself, obviously it's unique, one-of-a-kind items, but if you buy it as a gift, nobody else is going to have that. Who's ever receiving it is going to appreciate it so much more than if you just went to the mall. And
they're going to feel the love, too. They're going to be so grateful.
It's young, it's funky.
It's a community event. It brings like-minded people together.
Make it!
And it's all about celebrating the creativity and the uniqueness of these designers and really showcasing them.
And, there's something to be said there, that we're crafty. It's nice to see people with hobbies.
High definition. Not quite 3D.
But darn close.